Yes, I am Gorilla.
Banani.
Hello, everyone! How is everyone doing? Hello! 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 Welcome to my stream! Hello, guys! Hello, hello! Hello to Cat Cat Amelia! Hello, Creepy! Are you the same Creepy as the producer, Creepy? Is that you? Hi, Soul Ducklings! Welcome back from vacation! Nice to see you here again! Hello! Hello, Aiganu! Hello to Fire! Hello, Lazy Dog Tegan! Hello, It's My Mind! Hello to Rice! Rice Tofu! Ooh, the tofu is rising! Wah! Wah! Hello, everyone! I'm scrolling down to see if I haven't missed anyone. Hello, Monster Saurus! Hello, Lisa, the Glasses Simp! How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are having a great day so far. Hello! Hello, Bakazuga! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Hello, Mr. Rao! How are you doing? How are you guys doing? Ah! Wow, thank you guys so much for the subs before I even started the stream. Thank you to Soul Ducklings, Creepy, and to Fire. Oh, you are the producer, Creepy. I love your music. Yo, welcome to the stream. Nice to see you here in chat. And thank you for the sub. Really, thank you. Hello, Xel, how are you doing? Oh, roses are red, sunflowers are yellow. I am not dead, and I'm saying hello. And so is the cutscene. It's also saying hello. Hello, Gacha Dreams. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Wait, let me. Oh. Okay, let me actually go here so it doesn't start the cutscene again. Wow, hello, Gacha Dreams. Hi, Rhea. It's super late when where I am, but I never catch your streams. So I wanted to hang out a little bit before I pass out. Oh, are you from like Asia or Australia maybe? Hello, Tomoki! Tomoki Connors. Hi, nice to see you too. Wow, so hello guys, today we are going to be playing Ancestors! We are going to be continuing our playthrough from last time. We have played this one time before, so this is going to be my second time trying to play this. And this game is about monkey. It's about monkeys and monkeys that are evolving. It's kind of like Spore, but more immersive and more monkey. Just monkey. Yeah, also it's really confusing, so I might get the controls wrong a lot of the times. But you know what, we're just gonna roll with it, we're just gonna play it and see where we end up, okay? Alright, let's go! Yeah, just more monkey, 100% monkey! Oh, and some snakes. Snakes be deadly in here. Wow, it's a rock! Oh, it's Pex! Monkey Pex! Look at... Oh, damn, I'm muscular. Is that me? Oh, I can see the inside of the arm. I'm a surgeon. Oh, wow, I got no bones. No muscles either. Well, interesting. What? Baby monkey butt. Look at that. Whoa. Oh. Doom, but do the baby monkey. Baby monkey butt. Yeah. But da 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 da. Yeah, I'm a musician now. We are monkey and we are going to explore. Let's go. Bam, bam, da, 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 da. Queen of music. Yeah, maybe I should compile all my random jams into an EP and just release it like that. Not sure if that's gonna go well, but wow, you would buy it? Wait, legit? No way, bro. No way. No. Oh my god, just a mixtape. Oh my god, just sampling that and turning that into actual music. Yo, maybe I should try that. Oh, I jump good. Can I jump to the tree? Yeah, I can climb too, guys. Look at that. What's that thing? Wait. I can't zoom into it. Oh god. Can I grab it? Can I stand on here? Can I grab it now? Grab? Yes. Oh wait, it's the healing thing. The healing thing from the healing tree. Or something like that. Kapok's fibers. I'm learning! This is better than school, guys! Guys, just ditch school, go to jungle, be monkey. You learned stuff. Yes. Big neuron activation. Hi, Xil! Okay, so what I think the point is of this game... actually, I'm not sure of that. Oh, God. The point is to not break legs. The point is to not do that at all. But we're still alive because we're monkey. We're strong. Humans weak. Humans just die when they fall from that high. But monkey? This is why you gotta return to monkey, guys. So you can fall out of a tree and still be alive. I mean, your bones might be broken, but you know, they say pain is temporary. I think I gotta find one more of those kapok fibers so I can apply it to my bones. Wait, how do I even apply stuff to my bones when my bones are covered by meat? Whoa! So thank you guys all for following. You guys are now apeshits. Hope you guys are proud to be apeshits. But yeah, what I think the point is of this game is to just keep evolving. You come with a group of monkey. Oh, I see one of those fibers. Ooh, let's go over there. Can I jump? Don't fall, monkey. Don't fall. All right, we're good. We are good. Whoa. Also, Gulanama, thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, yeah, proud ape shits. You guys better be proud. Okay, does it help? Does it help against the broken bones? Does it? Is it helping? Apparently it helps against bleeding, I think? I'm not sure. No. Alright, what do we do? You know what? We're just gonna live with the broken bone. We're just gonna live with that. Just gonna power through. Because we're a monkey, we're strong, so we can do that. Hello, Tony! Hello, Critical! How are you guys doing? Hello. Also, hello to Moon Meadow! Welcome. How are you guys doing? I'm not sure what I was trying to explore last time. When you go too far, apparently your monkey becomes really scared of the surroundings because it isn't, you know, it doesn't really know how to navigate around those parts, and it just becomes afraid of the unknown. So, last time I think it said to investigate something around the waterfall, I think? Not really sure. Also, I think I should eat. Oh, can I eat that? Can I eat froggy? Froggy? Where's froggy? Froggy? Oh, I can't grab it, apparently. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, broken bones? Monkey don't have time to break bones. Exactly. We never break bones. Never. Oh, it's a rock! On a rock! Whoa! I grab rock on rock. What is this? Inspect it. Oh, can you eat it? Can I eat it? Oh no, I can't eat it. Can I find another rock on a rock? Monkey with monkey on the takes rock on rock. Yeah, that's what we do. Oh, this is hard. This is kind of hard. I don't know how to swim. Can I swim? Is there a place to swim? This is too shallow. I wanna swim. I wanna go to swimming pool. Yo, what if there's like a big swimming pool in the jungle? That would be kind of cool. Like, you know, one of those, you know, those videos that I keep getting them in my recommendations on YouTube. The ones where like random people in the jungle just start making swimming pools with underwater tunnels and stuff like that. Have you guys seen those too in your recommendations? Because for some reason I keep getting them. Switch hands? Oh, I dropped it. It's okay, I need to eat. That's asking for mosquitoes. Unless I guess, you know, if you keep swimming in it. Because I think mosquitoes, they inhabit, like, still water. So water that is not moving. So I think as long as you keep, like, the water moving, it should be fine. In theory, I think. Oh yeah, you can just eat the mosquitoes too. That's free protein. Oh, they're called the primitive? Oh. I'm really bad with names, so I usually just don't remember any names. But it sounds familiar. Is any of you guys good at remembering names? Because I, for the life of me, just can't do that. No matter how hard I try to remember names, it just doesn't happen. Like, I feel like in my head, I have enough memory slots to remember, I think, like 10 names. That's it. I don't know, are you guys like that too, or...? Sometimes I forget my own name. Yeah, me too. I do sometimes forget my own name. You know, like when you're taking a test and you need to fill in your name. Like, sometimes I have had occasions where I had my exam paper in front of me and I had to, you know, fill in my name. But I just couldn't remember what it was. I would just stare at it for a hot minute and then be like, oh wait, I think my name starts with this letter. And then be like, oh right, it's that. Yeah, of course, I knew that. I didn't forget that at all. Hello, cool as fuck. Thank you for following. You're now an ape shit. Hello, 4 Audi. How are you doing? Also, hello, King of the Barbecue. Hello. Oh, wait. How do I jump off of this? I'm just climbing. How does this branch keep my weight on there? How does it not break under my weight? Hello, 4 Audi. It has been going great with me. How is your life? Oh. Because monkey is light, human is darkness. Bam. Something like that. I don't know what I'm saying. I saw eggs in there, I think. What's that? Is that eggs? No, it's flowers. That's not fun. I want eggs. I want breakfast. Gonna find some bacon too? Maybe? Cool as fuck as a baby crab! Oh my god, I love baby crabs. They're so nice to eat. Also looking kinda cute. Don't worry, I won't eat you. No. Oh, this is scary. Oh, can I inspect it? Oh, I found a fishing spot. Can I fish? How do I fish? Wait, what am I doing? Am I fishing? Huh. Interesting. I have no idea what I was doing, but it made splishy splashy sounds. That's what I know. Oh, you want to evolve into a baby crab? You're still a primate? Why do you want to become a crab? Why not return to monkey? No. Just return to monkey. No returning to crab. Because crabs, they're pretty crabby. Crappy. Yeah. Monkey is alive. See, I am alive. I am monkey. Monkey is alive. It's the monkey of life! Da 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 da! Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. You know, let's just climb a tree. Let's climb a tree again. Let's go! Out of 15,604 languages, Rhea chose to speak facts. Damn right, I only speak facts. Oh, it's cold in here. It's like Frozen the movie. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Yeah, that's the lyrics. Where am I? Can I just drop over here? Can I just drop and not die, hopefully? Yeah, I can do that! Okay, how do I climb down here? Oh, this works! This works fine! Alright, guys. I think we are back at the base. At our home. Can I just sleep? Let's just sleep. And expedition? What does that do? Can I sleep? No? Eh? I just want to sleep! Come on. Switch hands? Oh, now I can do it. Sleeping! Boo 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 boo. There's an orangutan school, and orangutan translates to people of the jungle. Oh, I knew that it meant like people of the jungle. I knew that. But there's a school? There's an actual school? Oh. Whoa. Still funny to me how people debate which came first, orange or orange. I think orange came first. I'm not really sure if it's orange that came first, but I think it is. Yeah. I like orange. Do you guys like orange? I like banana a little bit more though. But yeah, it's probably orange, right? If you're asking me to choose like between orange and orange, it's probably gonna be orange. What can I do? I can alter. Oh! Oh, did I just throw? Did I just throw? Oh. I can't see jack shit. Yo, someone here have a lighter? Someone here have, like, a phone that, you know, they can use as a torch? Anyone have a flashlight? Hello? Any flashlights? Hey, do you have a flashlight? You? Yeah, you. How do I talk to you? I'll give stone. Here. Give. Oh, I'm gonna groom you, I guess. Oh. Can I groom everyone? Yeah, I can groom everyone. Oh, we're bonding! Oh, we're not bonding! Yeah, we're bonding! No, we're not bonding! Here we go! Hmm. Nice mosquitoes on there. Oh, whoa. Okay, that's not a nice mosquito. Here we go! Guys, if you need, like, if you have, like, bad experiences with dating, like going on dates, finding a mate, you should probably play this game. You learn a lot of it. You just gotta walk up to your crush and just stand behind them and just, you know, go through their back hair and try and find, like, fleas and stuff like that. Maybe ants, maybe mosquitoes, maybe other insects. Maybe a little bit of poop that you want to just pull out. It's guaranteed 100% success rate. You can do it, guys. I believe in you. You don't have to stay single. You don't have to. Just be monkey. Exactly. I'm giving you guys dating advice for free. So you guys better listen, okay? I just want to sleep. Whoa. I see rocks. This rocks. This dream, it rocks. Man, so many rocks. Thank you guys for following! K375U and Christopher! Thank you! You guys are now apeshits! You guys are proud to be apeshits! What every fake dating advisor in the internet says. Yeah, I also can't believe that they are saying, like, weird stuff. They're saying things like, yeah, you gotta dress appropriately for the first date, stuff like that. But no! No. All you just gotta do is look at their back, go through their back hair, try to, you know, pick out some fleas and ants and other insects. That's all you gotta do, and you gotta time it perfectly. You gotta pull them out. Like you're in a JoJo season. You're like in a JoJo anime. Like you gotta make it super intense. You gotta be like, oh, I think I see an ant. I am grabbing the ant and I'm pulling it out. You gotta do it like that, right? You gotta be a little bit dramatic. Otherwise, it's not gonna work. Otherwise, people are just gonna, you know, your mate is just gonna think like, oh. It's just another one of those humans, not even monkey. And the apes are naked. Aren't you? Oh, it's cold apparently. Oh, it's no longer cold. Okay, we can just keep going. And we jump! Ah! Ba 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 Am I making you guys dizzy by dancing with my camera controls? I hope not. Wah! Oh, I can take a stick! I have stick! Guys, I have stick! Look at it! It's a stick! Do you guys have a stick too? Do you guys have a stick? Because I do have a stick. Aren't you guys jealous of it? Look at it. I got a stick. Look, it's a stick. It's a very, very big stick. Look at it. Isn't that nice? Wow. Now, can I find rock? You have bird feather? But that's not stick. That's not a stick. You have a big bird feather. Okay. Cool. What do you do with a bird feather? What do you do with that? Do you do this? Oh, wait. No. Wait. I was gonna alter it. I was gonna do this. No? This? Yeah, here we go. I was gonna do this. That's a nice stick, isn't it? I love this stick. Look at it. Such a nice stick. Nice stick. Yo, can we stab the fish? Yo, that's such a good idea. Let's try and stab the fish. Gotta have something to eat, don't we? Do I drop it? Here we go. Okay. With a nice pointy stick. You wave it around like a funny one sometimes to entertain myself. That's about all my big feather does. Oh, can't you maybe like stab fish with it? Can't you use it as a kebab stick, maybe? Or what else can you do with feathers? Oh, I haven't been eating too much food. Oopsie. Can I drink? Oh, I can't even drink. Oops. No, tickle fish with the feather. But then they just swim away, don't they? I think I'm dying. How do I not die? That's fine. I won't die from just dying. I'm monkey. I'm strong. Yeah. Wait, I can eat something over there, I think. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, wait. Is it poisonous? Oh, God, I'm drunk! I drunk. Oh, wow. Oh. Can I eat this? Whoa. Wow, the world is a wave. The world is a wave. Look at it. Wow. This feels kind of good, actually. Oh, my baby is wavy as well. Whoa. The world is the ocean. Whoa. Ah. Wow, hello Cinderoid, I am not drunk. I swear, I'm not drunk. No, I would never be drunk. No, I don't drink ever. No. Never drunk. Never. Where am I? Oh, yeah, I know this place. This is Grandma's place. Yeah. I remember the cake she made. The banana cake. Can I eat this? Inspect it. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Can I eat this? Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, let's eat it. Oh, that's helping against the freezing. Oh, wait, but I'm still drunk. Wait, no, I'm not drunk. I never drunk. Never drunk. No. Never do the drunk. Whoa. No drunk. Never drunk. Whoa. What is this scary music? Oh wait, we're not drunk anymore! Yo! Let's go! I mean, I was never drunk. Never been drunk, ever. And no drink. Only eat. Where am I? Oh wait, is there a snake? Oh god, it's a snake! Let's walk past it. I don't wanna meet snake. Only Shrek, no snake, please. Oh no, why is the snake in my swamp? Oh no. I need to find water. But I can't drink that water. Where's my home again? Is it? Oh god, it's chasing me, isn't it? Well, let's go into the tree. Boop boop boo da boo da boo da boo. Snake cannot even climb. Doesn't even have hands. Doesn't even have arms. Oh, I guess a snake is just one long arm, actually. Oh wait, I'm dying because I need to drink. Shoot. Oh no. Do I just jump to the other tree? Let's do it. Alright. We're doing good. We're doing great. Except that, you know, we're drying up a little bit, but you know, it's fine. This is fine. Wait, they actually called it giggle water? Really? They actually... Oh my god. Oh, I keep forgetting my iced coffee. Guys, I got some iced coffee today with me. Yeah. Oh. It's really good. Really good. Just some espresso with milk and ice. And I put like extra coffee in it because I like it strong. Because I'm a monkey. I am strong. Monkey, very strong. Thank you for following, Alpha! How are you doing? You're an apeshit now. Be proud to be an apeshit. Hello! stream? How was stream? How was stream? How was your stream? Let me know what your stream was. Yo! guys, go check out Kaisa. Really, really, really nice VTuber, streamer, thing. Yeah! You saw emo boyfriend? Ooh! Emo boyfriend? What does emo boyfriend look like? Ooh! Hello, Raiders, by the way! Kaisa, thank you so much for the raid, and welcome, Raiders! I am Gorilla, I'm a gorilla VTuber! Yeah! thank you so much for reading me. I hope your stream was really nice, and I hope you enjoyed your emo boyfriend. I gotta click on that. I gotta click on that. Oh, he's got a big, very big scythe. Oh my god, I love that little skull thingy around his waist. Oh, that's so dorky. I love it. That's so cute. Also, that peck just peeking out under his clothes. Yeah, I approve 196% of your emo boyfriend. Really good emo boyfriend. Big size, some titty, you know. Yeah, I know. Oh, also, guys, I am monkey. You know that? I'm monkey. I climb tree. Because I'm monkey. Also, I'm dying a little bit. Guys, thank you so much for the sub! You are now an ape sub! Yeah! Hope you're proud to be an ape sub! Yeah. I was going back home so I could drink some water. We are like a car racing over the branches. Let's go. Deja vu, I have been in this place before. Higher on the streets, calling you, and the search is a mystery. Standing on my feet, it's so hard when I try to be me. Whoa, I'm going so fast, I haven't moved an inch. Initial D for sure, isn't it? Jesus, you downloaded Twitch just to watch me stream? Yo, hello, welcome. Thank you so much for downloading Twitch just to watch a monkey stream. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Hello, welcome. welcome. How have you been doing today? I think I can drink over here. I think. Drop this. Can I drink? No! Oh well, we are now another monkey. Our friend just died. Apparently. Oh no, the baby is now alone! No! Baby, how are you doing? Are you okay? Hi, baby. Oh my god, look at this kid just staring into the distance blankly. Oh no! Oh. Here, come with me. Come with me, boy. Come with me. Oh, we're women now. Wait, look, we got city. Look at that. Let's just drink some water. This is gonna be fine. No worries. Also, I don't see the corpse anywhere. Nona boy! Welcome, welcome, welcome! And also, good night to you. Hope you have a really nice rest. Thank you for saying hi. Hope your night is gonna be good. And that you're gonna be getting a really good sleep. Because sleep is very important, guys. Speaking of sleep, Kaisa, why are you still awake? Isn't it really, really super duper late for you now? Wait, I think I'm dying again. Can I eat? Can I eat? Alright, alright, alright. We're doing good. We're doing good. I think I just need to sleep with this boy. Or girl. It's almost 9 a.m. You definitely need to go to bed. This is not okay, Kaisa. No. You need sleep. Sleep important. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Please go to bed. Please go to bed. Please have nice dreams, okay? Thank you so much again for the raid. Good night, Kaisa. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. May you dream about many banani. Oh, that rhymes! Many banani? I am Shakespeare! Oh! Guys, I am Shakespeare! Look at me go! Also, Dai Sensei, thank you for the lurk! And Kaisa, thank you for the lurk! I hope you have a really nice rest, Kaisa! Wow! This is water. Wait, sleep hasn't done anything to my health bar. Can I just switch? I think this one is just gonna die soon. Oh, can I analyze you? Switch with you? Maybe? Yeah, okay, this one has a big health bar. Big health. We'll be fine with this one. We can do it. Manny Banani! Yeah! Many, many banani, many, many banani, many, 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 many banani, many, many banani, many, many banani. Oh, eat good, eat very good. Can we go through here? Can we pass through? Oh, oh, it's a water slide! Let's go! Whoa! Oh, that was so cool! Guys, did you see that? Did you see that? That was so cool! That was such a nice water slide! Holy, holy crap! Whoa, thank you for following in human reactions! You are now an ape shit. Hope you're proud to be an ape shit. Alright, let's go, on another slide, okay, shall we? Whoa! Oh, that was disappointing. Hello? Oh, it's a Pikachu emoji. I love Pikachu. Look at those little red cheeks. It's so cute. That is so cute. Pikachu. Pikachu peeks at you. Whoa. Guys, what is your favorite Pokemon? What is your favorite Pokemon, guys? What's your favorite Pokemon? I need to know. Am I your favorite Pokemon? Yeah, just say Gorilla. Just say that Gorilla is your favorite Pokemon. Yeah. Ribombi, oh! That's really cute. That's a good pick. That's a good pick. It's not Gorilla, but it's a good pick, nonetheless. Hooper cute and dangerous at the same time. Oh. I feel so old when I hear these Pokemon names. Because they are from like the newer generations, right? And I only like remember generation 1, 2, and 3. Like I know all the Pokemon from that, but like generation 4 is kind of shaky. And then generation 5, I'm kind of like, I don't remember any of these. Hello, Majida! How are you doing? Hello, hello, hello! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Long time no see! How are you doing? I'm doing great! Thank you for asking. Charizard will always be my personal fave. Oh, Charizard is a good one. Charizard was really good in the anime, I remember. I think... Okay, so my fave... Oh, no! Oh, this is scary! Oh, okay, we're not going here. We're not going... Oh, 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 oh. Okay, okay, we're not going over there. Ooh. Oh! Oh, it actually gets slippery! That's so cool! Toby from the replays! Thank you so much for the raid! Hello, 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 hello! I am Korea! I'm a gorilla VTuber! Welcome to my stream and to my channel! How are you guys doing? Toby, how was your stream? Let me know how your stream was! Let me know about it! Tell me about it! Also, raiders, tell me, what was your favorite part of Toby's stream? Welcome, 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 welcome! Whoa! Okay, this is helping a little bit. Bam, bam, da, 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 bam. Soul Ducklings, thank you for shouting out! Thank you, thank you. Boop, 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 boop. Oh! There's birds! Or are those bats? What is that? What is that? Oh, I wanna see, I wanna see, I wanna climb up there. What is this? Are those little bats? It is! Look at that! Isn't that so cool? Can I eat it? I'm eating something. I'm not sure what I'm eating, but I'm eating something. Oh. Intelligence? Can I use intelligence? See what it is? Senses, maybe? Hearing? Oh! I don't think I can do anything with the bats. Okay, let's just jump off. Here we go! You had a podcast about VTubers and you guys talked about me for a bit? Oh, what did you say about me? I'm really curious now! I need to know! Oh my god! Thank you for following, by the way, Doby and G-Beans. You guys are now apeshits. You guys are proud to be apeshits. Yeah. What is the gossip? What's the dirt? What's the dirt you got on me? Mm-hmm. Or good things. Good things are also good. Well, I mean, I guess good things are good by definition. Because they're just good things, right? Can I build a new shelter, maybe? Oh, maybe if I drop this. Maybe if I drop this and just grab some leaves. Can I grab leaves? Can I grab leaves? Grab leaves? Grab leaves? Come on. Leaves? Leaves? What a nice waifu! Oh! Who is the nice waifu? This lady over here? This monkey? Oh, wait, wait, wait. No, this is a husband, though. Never mind. Oh, you talked about how Anika was as a VTuber and Chad wanted to get the Gorilla experience? Oh, welcome to the Gorilla experience! Hello! Thank you for bringing your chat over here! Thank you so much! Oh, boy, Nyx! Thank you so much for the tier 1 sub! Thank you, really appreciate it! Welcome, you're now an ape sub! Still an ape shit though, but now an upgraded ape shit. You're an ape sub. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Really appreciate it. The half pot was really nice too. what do I do? Can I just put a stack of stuff over here? Can I just make a sleeping spot over here? Maybe. Yeah. Maybe. Guria Experience Requiem. Oh, no, I don't want you guys to suffer, like, endlessly. I don't want you guys to do that. Maybe, like, endless happiness. Maybe something like that would be nice. But endless torture, it doesn't sound really nice. Start construction! Yeah! We are builders. Oh, I can do evolution now! Evolution! Let's go! Whoa, look at my neurons. Aren't they really cool? Look at that. Look at my neurons. Oh, wait, I can't learn anything. Ooh.
Return to
my- Kegan! Thank you so much for the sub! 2 months already! Thank you! Hello, Monkey! How are you doing, Monkey? How are you doing? How are you doing? Endless happiness sounds sad to me. I don't know why. Oh, I'm settling. Whoa, I got a new pile of leaves. Come on, guys. Come over here. Whoa. They will... when a new settlement is established, all clan members who weren't following you are staying where they were. They will have to be gathered or they may be lost. Wait, can I evolve again? Not sleep. Evolution. Got your first vaccine. Oh, you better rest up. When I got my vaccination, so my first shot knocked me down like a little bit, but my second shot, it was like, I was just not alive for a day or something. No, not literally, but I was just in bed for a full day after my second shot. Yeah, so that's what I have been doing then. Bam, bam. Strong like a monkey. Whoa. Oh, wait, there's a snake? Is there a snake? Snake? What was it? Was it the snake? Oh, it's a snake over there! Oh my god, that's so scary. Oh, it doesn't want to go into the water. Can I kill the snake for food, maybe? Can I kill the snake? Wait. I need a pointy stick. We're gonna kill a snake, okay? That's gonna be our goal. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing in this game. But, you know what? We're just gonna stab a snake. And then we're gonna eat the snake. Where do I find stick? Okay, stick. Let's find a stick, guys. Let's find a nice stick. Ooh, sticks! Nice. Alright. Let's just grab a stick. Grab stick. Where's Sun? Oh, we just left the Sun behind. Also, the mother died. That was very sad. But you know what? We're monkey. We gotta carry on. This is the wilderness. This is the jungle. No matter, you know, how sad it is, still gotta survive. Woo! Oh, it's getting sharper! Look at it! Hit stick! Ha! Ha! Ooga booga. Ooga booga booga. Ooga booga booga. Ooga booga booga booga. Ooga booga booga. Ooga booga. Booga booga. Whoa! We got pointy stick now. Alright. How do we drop it? Okay, this is how we drop it. Can I now use it to stab a snake? Is the snake still here? Snakey! Hello, Snakey Cakey! Where are you? Hello, are you afraid? Oh, that's a pig! Oh my god, look at that! It's a big pig. Big, big. Can we kill it? Can we kill it? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh! Oh, we broke a bone. Oh! 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 Wait, why is there a snake? Holy crap, that's intense. Now where the fuck are you? Where the banana did that happen? Where's the snake? Snakey, where are you? Snake! Snakey! Snakey, snakey! Come on, snakey! Dobby, thank you so much for dropping by. I hope to see you again. Have a nice rest of your day. Can I eat the snake now? Can I? Where is the snake? I don't know where the snake is. I didn't see it. I only saw the cutscene, but I am so disoriented. I don't know where the snake is. Ah! Snake, 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 snake. Where are you? Where are you, snake? Snakey, snakey cakey, snakey snakey, snake snake, 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 where are you? Where you are? Snake, snake snake, snake where? Where's snake? Where's snake? Snake, snake snake. I don't see the snake, guys. I don't think I can find the snake. Oh well, let's find another snake to kill. Just ignore our broken bones, you know. It's not that bad. I look at the ground, I look at the sky, I look at the tree, I look at my butt, I look inside my body. Oh, wa ba 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 ba. Oh, wa ba ba da ba da 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 ba da da. Where's my Takiya cosplay? It's in the closet, and I'm too lazy to open my closet. I'm just too lazy, okay? Oh. You know what? It's gonna be scary, but you know what? We're just gonna do it anyway. Oh! We found a waterfall! We found a waterfall! Can I get close to it? What is this thing? What is it? Can I investigate it, please? Oh, wait, wait, I'm drowning? I'm not supposed to drown. What? Why? I just wanna get close to it. Can I rest up, maybe? A little bit? I think it said that I should investigate something behind the waterfall. There's a cavern behind it, isn't it? We can do it, we can do it. Yeah. Okay. We're getting in here. Oh, never mind. There are no cavern? This is not a cavern. Inspect. Oh wait, no, I don't want to inspect the stick. I know that it's a stick. Switch hands? Can I inspect this? Hello? How do I inspect it? Nah, I won't drown. I'm a water monkey. Smelling? Intelligence, maybe? Smelling? Focus. What do I do? What do I do? I don't want to inspect this thing. I want to inspect it. Go towards the light? No, you won't die. Yeah, let's go to the light! Let's go there! Yeah! Oh, wait. It's moving away! No! Glowy orb! Glowy orb! I want to go to glowy orb! Come on! No glowy orb? Come on. Can I not inspect you? I think I should be able to. Huh. And if you guys know how to do this, maybe. Anyone here that has played the game? Well, this is not working. Oh god, what the fuck? There's a tiger! No! Counterattack, please! Oh no! Well. Well, shit. Okay, so that happened. We died again. Thank you for the fart. I hope your bowels are well. Okay, that didn't go so well, guys. That didn't really go so well. Wait, can I analyze my clan member? Oh wait, that one is dead. This one's also dead. Why is everyone dead? Oh, thank you for the farts. I hope your bowels are also well. That is okay when you're cool. I guess you're cool anyway if you die because the body just cools off. So you just become really cool if you die. But you'll no longer be able to be hot, of course, because you're cool. Are you lactose intolerant? No, I haven't been feeding the milk. No milk, only banana. You tolerated lactose. Whoa. Whoa. Can I jump? Can I... No, let's not jump. Let's not jump. Let's... Okay, let's get another stick. Let's get another pointy stick. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. We can do something. I'm not sure what we're gonna be doing, but we can do it. Maybe we should go back to the waterfall. I feel like I should be able to do something over there. Probably? But I'm really not sure. I'm really not sure what to do in this game. Grab it. Oh, you can die while falling towards the sun, I guess. Yeah, you can die hot, I guess. But I don't recommend it. I've never tried it before, but I think it won't feel nice, probably. At least you'll be hot. Oh, I'm cold. Whoopsie. Whoop. Whoop. Ooga booga. Booga ooga. Ooga booga. Ooga ooga ooga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga booga booga. Ooga booga booga. Ooga booga booga. Alright, I got pointy stick again. Pointy stick. I think I gotta eat something. just gonna eat it. Eat, please. Oh, no, don't drop the stick. No, drop this instead. Here we go, grab stick, eat this. No, I haven't tried death, have you? Thank you for following Shiba! You're an apeshit now! You're proud to be an apeshit! Yeah. Alrighty, let's go do something. Alright, we're gonna go back to the waterfall, I think. Let's go. I am a monkey. You are a monkey. Monkey, 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 monkey. You're too cool for death. Oh, that's so cool. Wow. Man. If you drink milk, does it become ice cream? Is that how cold you are? Dying is JoJo reference. Everything is JoJo. Everything is a JoJo reference, guys. Just think about it. As long as Diavolo dies in the end, it's canon in JoJo. That's what they say. Thank you for following Harambos. Oh, Harambe? Is that you? Is that you, Harambe? Is that you? Thank you for following. You are now an apeshit. I'm surprised to be an apeshit. Yeah. I'm walking. I don't know where I'm walking to, but... Oh, looks like nice trees up there. I want to see the nice trees. Let's go find the nice trees, guys. Let's go find the trees. Let's go say hi to them. Oh, it's like I'm playing Breath of the Wild. Thank you for following Phantom Mishima! You're now an apeshit! I'm proud to be an apeshit! Yeah. What's the coolest way to die? Freezing in an ice cream machine? Nah, I think just freezing in outer space, probably. I feel like that's colder than the ice cream machine. Oh god, this is not good. I need to rest somewhere. Where do I rest? Or do I just climb? Is my life mission just climbing? Oh, I can rest over here. This is fine. You have a high fever, I'm a hot bitch. Oh. You gotta rest with a fever. Unless it's like a night fever, then you just gotta dance. Dance.
Just dance and be okay. Boop boop doop, just dance. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, okay. Let's stand over here for a little bit. Let's rest. Rest up. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Let's keep going. Boop 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 boop. We are climbing monkey. We climb. Oh, okay. We're not landing, by the way, I guess. Huh? Wait, are we sleepy? Are we sleepy? Can I grab this leaf, maybe? Oh, water and sleep is low? Okay. How do I sleep? Can I make a bed? I can make a bed over here. Maybe a little bit higher up? Maybe? Gotcha. Alright, I'm tapping out. Hope you have a good rest of your stream, Ria. Have a nice good rest. Good night's rest. Yeah. Good night. Good night, Gacha Dreams. Thank you so much for dropping by. I hope to see you back again. And I hope you have a really great night. Thank you. How do I jump higher? Can I go higher? Oh god, we're falling asleep. Oh no, we're not falling asleep. Nah, fuck sleep. Who needs sleep anyway? Let's fall a little bit. Let's rest, maybe. Can I rest? I just keep hanging? Does it work? Oh, it's doing something. How do I get up here? Can I even get up there? Is it the edge of the map? I think it is the edge of the map. But we're monkeys, so we're just gonna keep trying. Oh god, okay. You know what, let's just fall. I don't know where I am. I have no idea what I'm doing! Ah! Oh! Can I use this for making a bed, maybe? Can I use it? Can I use it? Maybe? No, I can't use this. I'm in forest? No, I'm in jungle! Can't you see the weird trees? Can't you see that this is a jungle? This is not a forest. Forests are for weaklings. Jungle is for monkey. Oh, I broke a bone! Nice! Woo! Whoa, that was a good ride. Now, where do we go? What is that? What is that in the tree? The yellow thing? You see that yellow thing? Is that an eggy? Is that an egg? Crab? What is it? What is it? Oh! New food! Let's eat it! Oh! Delicious! Oh, more food! Let's go! Oh, I'm getting nutrients, guys! I'm being healthy! Look at that! Just eating more. Getting more and more water inside of my body. I'm still sleepy, but you know, it's fine. It's fine. We could just pull an all-nighter like that. Yeah, it's fine. Here we go. Alright. Now where do we sleep? Can I grab these things? No, I can't. Where's my camp? Where's my camp again? I forgot where my camp is. I have no idea where it is! Ah! Oh wait, I think it might be over there, kinda? Maybe? Is it? I had something over here, I think. No, it's not over here. Where's my bed? Gotta find my bed. Oh, not fall. Don't fall. What's this? Where is bed? Bed is where? That is the question. What is bed? Bed is what? Oh, I can grab this! Can I eat it? Let's eat it! Oh, it's actually helpful! Oh! Okay, that's doing something. That's good. Eat it. Yeah, here we go! Alright, let's find the bed. Or find some leaves that we can use to make a bed, maybe? I'm not sure which leaves it was again. These leaves, maybe? Yeah, I know you're dying, monkey. Just hang on a little bit. I just don't remember what leaves I gotta use. Oh, it's dangerous? Oh, well. Don't worry, we're gonna be fine. We're not gonna die again to like a random tiger or something. No, we won't die like that. We don't die. We don't die. We are a monkey. We just don't die. Hello, Bakazura! Welcome! I'm trying to find a bed. Or find stuff to make a bed with. But, my success is non-existent. Yeah, that's about it. That's about what I've been doing. Oh wait, we're back at the waterfall. Oh wait, there's my friend. No. Nar, dead for years? Oh my god. Can I alter my buddy? Oh. Can I analyze this? Oh wait, no, that wasn't possible. Can I just climb up there, maybe? Sleeping in the branches? Can you sleep in branches? Really? Can't you just randomly... can you randomly sleep? Can you? How do you randomly sleep? I think I need to find a sleeping spot, at least. I think... oh wait, I think those are the leaves I can use. Maybe. Maybe? Maybe? Please? Inspect? Oh no, that's just a mistake. That's my stick. That's my stick. No, 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 that's not a bad... that's not a bad monkey, that's a stick. Just go to rest? How do I rest? Can I just rest like this? How do I rest? Stats? What's my stats? Oh, I had two couples? Oh, nice. Help, sleep. How do I sleep? Where sleep? Sleep where? Sleep. Oh, I need to go to a sleep spot. Okay, I think. Is this the bed? Is this a bed? No, this is not a bed. This is also not a bed. Oh god, that is definitely not a bed. Hey, wait, it's a pig! Can I kill the pig? Can I kill the pig? Can I release the counterattack? What? I tried! No! Oh my god. Self-control. Where's my stick? Where's my stick? Sticky! Sticky is gone. No! I lost my stick! Well, is Piggy dead? Where's Piggy? Did I kill Piggy? Probably didn't. Oh! I can use this! Okay, let's make a sleeping spot. Let's make it over here. Can we grab another leaf, maybe? Maybe one of these? Grab leaves. Damn. Add to pile. What's there? Add to pile. More leaves. I just add it. Bum bum bum, we got a nice pile! Now we're gonna make the bed! What?! Oh! Fuck! No! 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 Oh god, why is this one here? Why is it here? No! Oh god, this is not good. This ain't fucking good. This ain't heckin' good. No. Oh! Holy shit! Hysteria? Oh, God. Yeah, let's just lie down over here. Let's just sleep for a little bit. Sure. This is gonna help. I think? Maybe? 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 Okay, okay, that helped a little bit. Now I need something to heal my wounds with. Let's just eat a little bit, maybe? Oh. Okay, I think I need those things that are in the trees. What are those red leaves? It's fine, it's fine. We can still survive. We can still do it. We can still hacking do it. Just eat that, eat this as well. I hope it's not the one that made me drunk earlier. I really hope. I mean, otherwise we're just gonna have a party, right? That's also fine. That's not a bad thing either. Where do we find... Where do we find the thing? The thingy thingy. Okay, let's go up a little bit more. I need to find like fluffy stuff that's in the trees to heal my wounds. Because I am still bleeding now. You can see it over here. That icon, the bleeding icon. I'm still bleeding. Oh, I think I see it over there in the other tree. Oh, no! Why do we keep dying? Why do we keep dying? Damn it. Oh, I guess we're piggybacking a little baby now. That's good. Whoa! Will we be able to survive? I have no idea. Maybe I need to make some babies? Maybe? No, let's make some babies. Let's try and make some babies. Let's first drink up a little bit, get some sleep. Alright, that's helping. Just gotta sleep up a little bit. So we don't just die again, you know. Let's sleep. And the monkey did get some nice airtime, that's right. It was like in a big action movie. It was really cool. I like watching it. Okay, sleep is enough. Food is barely enough. Water is also barely enough. Okay, let's eat a little bit more. Alright. This is helping. Let's get some water in there. Oh, some more food apparently. Nom 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 nom. Look, 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 look. Also, I keep forgetting about my iced coffee. Iced coffee is really nice, by the way, guys. I can really recommend it. If you like coffee, try iced coffee. Or even if you don't like coffee, just iced coffee. Lots of milk. Really good. Oh, can we mate with you, maybe? Hello? Oh. I just got rid of the baby. Whoopsie. Oh. Yeah, do you like that? Okay, let me just touch a little bit with my fingers. With my big monkey fingers. That'll be nice, I swear. Oh, we're a couple now. Amazing. This goes fast. Alright, follow me, please. Let's go, yeah, let's have the kids look as well. This will be good education for them. Lie down. A drop child. Can we mate? Can we? Oh wait, do I need to settle first? Okay, cool. Call mates. Yes. Mates? Yeah. It's just Australian for friends, right? We're just friends. Are we mating? Wait, we're not even... Oh, God. Come on. You guys can mate. You guys can do it. Mate? Please? Someone? Anyone? Oh god. Well, I guess we're staying virgins. Wait, maybe it's because the kid is still on there. Oh wait, it's two females. Wait, are you actually female? Yeah, I guess. Oh, you also have titties. Oh, nice. We can't make babies like that, though. Do we have any pee-pee? Do we have any pee-pees around? Any pee-pee? Any pee-pee? Wait, you can analyze them? Oh, right, you can analyze them. I just wanted to look, actually. No, I didn't want to look. Never mind. Oh, it's a female? Can I switch? Switch? Analyze? Female! Oh! Oh, all the males are dead? What about the kid? Wait, where's the other kid, actually? Where is the other kid? Okay, let's switch. Switch. No? Oh, I can just sleep? I can just sleep on the ground? Wait, I can actually do that? Oh wait, I dropped the child, that's right. Oh. Hello, kid, how are you doing? How are you doing, baby? Hello. Hi, baby. How are we doing? Baby? Oh, we don't even know if there's a pee-pee or a vee-vee. We don't even know. And we're family related. Alright, we're gonna find a male out there. We're gonna find a male. That's what we're gonna do with a baby. Because, you know, males like seeing babies. Because babies are cute. Maybe that's gonna give us the leverage in negotiations. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try that out. Let's find random monkeys. Let's go on Monkey Tinder. We are gonna find a date, I hope. I really hope. Let's just go to random places. Maybe we'll find a date. Maybe not. But let's try. I feel like I've already lost all the other monkeys that were around here. I feel like I've already lost them. They already ran away or joined the clan and then died. Because I am a very good gamer. Yeah, very, very, very game. Very good. Very good gamer. So yeah, that's what's been happening over here. Let's just make another sleeping spot, just in case. Yeah. Oh wait, there's a hole in here. Oh, is there something in there? Oh wait, nothing. Okay. Wait, there's a pig? Did I just hear a pig? I heard a Oh no! No! Not again! No, my bones are broken! What the heck? That wasn't very cash money of you. Okay, let's eat this. Yeah, I'm just pro-gamering my entire clan out of existence. Yeah, the pig just hit and run! That was so rude, wasn't it? Oh my god, I can't even believe that. What a pig. Alright, okay, this helps. Are the two babies male and female? I have no idea. I tried to check my baby, but don't even know what they are. I don't know that they are babies. That's literally all it said. It didn't really say like male, female, anything like that. Oh no 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 no! Why are you here? I thought you went the other way! Oh my god. I think monkey isn't thriving in the jungle. I think pig is thriving over here. Where do we find other males? Maybe in the trees? Maybe they're just hiding in the trees. Maybe. Let's try and see. Yeah, they made me a game. It's about monkey. I am a monkey. Just eat a little bit. Some water in it too, so that's good. Oh my god, the baby just trying to grab the fruit. Baby is not getting fed anything. Can I feed the baby? Can I feed the baby? No, I can't even do that. Let's try calling out to them. Let's try doing that. Call? Clan call? Maybe there's more monkey coming? More monkey coming? More monkey? More monkey? Oh no no no! I tried- Okay, we're good. Woo! Ah, nice part, Shyaban! Thank you! I hope your digestion system is doing really well. I hope your bowels are well. Welcome to the stream, by the way! How are you doing? How are you doing? I saw the Tamagotchi thing you made. That one looked really cool. I haven't seen it in stream yet. I didn't have the chance to check that out yet, but that looked really cool. Like, I saw it on Twitter. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, waterfall! Waterfall! Whoa! Oh, scary. You know what? Let's just venture into the unknown. Maybe we'll find something. Maybe not. Oh, wait. Can I investigate the cloud? Oh. Nah, can't do that. I am doing good! I've been doing great, except that my gamer skills made my whole clan die, basically. We only have females now, and I need to find someone to mate with, because sadly, we can't make babies with just female and female monkeys in this game. So yeah, I've just been out here trying Monkey Tinder. Oh, and also dying, apparently. Oh, this is not good! Oopsie! Yeah, only lesbians in this monkey clan. Only lesbians. Hysteria? Oh, we're here? Where are we? Oh, we're back at the clan! Oh, nice booty. Nice booty. I have one last chance. Oh god. How am I gonna find a date? Ah! slide! Water slide! Let's go! Oh, whoa. That was fun. That was really fun. Yeah, whoever is trying to kill my monkeys is just homophobic. That's just how it is. Don't like lesbians? Well, get out of here. Oh, look at the booty. That's a nice ass. Look at that. Ooh. Better to carry two spears. Can I carry two spears? Oh, of course I can carry two spears. Yo, let's make two spears. Let's make two pointy stick. Two pointy stick we're gonna make. Yes. Where are the branches? I need some branches. I need some branches in my hands. Ba-da-da-da. Somewhere around here, I think. Yeah, carrying two pointy sticks at once! My brain is exploding! Exploding, I say! Ninja Gerald! Welcome to the stream! How is work going? How is the baking going? I mean, the pizza van, right? You were in charge of doing the pizza van selling stuff thing, right? Carry two babies? They give bonus experience? Can you carry two babies at once? But then I need to go back. I need to go back and pick up the other baby, though. Let's just make a baby and, you know, just use that as an experience farmer. Where is Branch? Where Branch? Branch, where is? Thank you for following Reyna Crazy! Reyna's crazy. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's suddenly so dark outside. Oh wait, we were being followed? I think so. I think we were being followed. Okay, so we got two branches. Now I need a rock. Where is rock? Rock is where? Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, we dual wielding over here. Can I drop? Drop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Come on. Grab. Alter. Let's go. Let's make pointy stick. Here we go. Pointy sticky time. Boop, 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 boop. How do I raise my dopamine, by the way? It's saying that I got low dopamine. Yeah, I am blocking that part of the UI because I'm just big. I'm a big monkey, big gorilla, okay. Wait, is it done? No, it's not done yet. The video keeps freezing for you! Ah! That sucks, man. That really sucks. Oh, I think it's not. I broke it. Ah! Alright, let's try it again. Let's try it again. We can do it. Alright, just hit the stick.
Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga booga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Booga ooga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga booga. Booga ooga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Booga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Booga ooga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. Booga ooga. Ooga booga.
Yeah, alright. Here we go! Craftsmanship pioneer! Whoa, we are pioneers, baby! Look at that! We got a real pointy stick. We made many pointy sticks. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Thank you for following Reba Max. Wait, you weren't following? I remember seeing you in chat before. Anyway, Woken, you're an apeshit again. Oh, okay, let's grab, switch, drop, grab other branch. And now we alter again. Switch hands, alter. Ooh, what am I doing? Wait, where's the branch? Where's the... Oh, here it is. Boop. Let's alter it. Boop. Yeah, I'm returning to monkey! I've always been monkey, but we are now extra monkey in the jungle. Boop boop. Ba-da-ba-da-boop boop. Yeah, we're using tools. Making pointy stick. Pointy stick. We're making two pointy stick because I keep running into pigs and tigers, lions, whatever. I just keep dying. My clan is almost extinct. We only got two females left and two babies. So I'm kind of just hoping that I'm gonna find a monkey male monkey, on Monkey Tinder. Just trying to find that. You know, maybe they're out there in the wild. Who knows? Maybe not. But anyway, we got two spears now, so we can be really scary. Monkey Einstein, yeah. Boop, boop. Whoa! Me too, bro. Me too. Oh, there's like blue shiny stuff in there. Oh wait, no, I think that's the water reflection. Come on! Anyone here? Poke! I can poke! I got fish! Yo! What? Guys! Look at that! I got a fish on a stick! Inspect it? Wait, I'm just inspecting my spear. Can I eat the fish? Okay, how do I drop it? Drop? There's a fish on it still. Grab it? How do I eat it? Can I just eat it? Oh! Wait, why am I doing this with the one with the fish on it? Oh wait, now the fish is loose though. I got the fish. Nice, I got a fish. Can I smell the fish? Smell fish? Oh. Let's eat some sushi, guys. Let's eat it. Let's do it. Yeah, here we go! Free sushi dinner. Oh, I mean, we worked hard for it, didn't we? Thank you for following me! Hey Lum Kala! You're now an apeshit! Proud to be an apeshit. Oh? What's going on? Why can't I see anything? Are we dying? Maybe we're dying. Wait, I used it to do something with this thing. Yo! Oh, what's that? What's that in there? Ah, that's just a rock? Okay. Oh, I throw rock. Can I take the rest of the fish? Maybe? fish, fish, fish. Fish, fishy, 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 fishy. I'm not sure what's going on. I think we might be high. I think we might be drunk again. What's that? Can we eat that? Oh, yeah, we're eating snail in here. Let's go. We're inhaling that snail. Oh, nice. Guess it's doing something. I'm not sure what it's doing, but you know what? We're just vibing in here. We are just vibing in the jungle. Just you and me, chat. And the baby. And our nice monkey butt. We just vibing. Snail trails! Hello! How dare. Oh, you're pretty delicious. You're pretty nice. Tastes pretty good. That's a compliment. Whoa. Guys, I am Gordon Ramsay of the jungle. I should make a cookbook. Oh, yeah. Just make spear, make pointy stick. Oh, that's scary. Oh, wait, we're sleepy. Can we just sleep, maybe? Oh, very scary. Yeah, snail recipe. Just eat snail. Find snail, eat snail. Easy. Everyone can do it. I feel like that would be like the perfect cookbook for students. Because students, they just don't know how to cook, right? Most of them, at least. Like, I didn't really know how to cook. Alright, let's just make a pile. Let's make a sleeping spot. Make steak, get fish, buy fish, Michelin star. Exactly! That's how easy it is to get a Michelin star. I mean, that's how hard it is. That's how hard it is. It's very hard, okay? Requires monkey skill. Monkey skill. Alright, can I construct it? Here we go. Can we sleep in it now? Maybe. Can we sleep? Can I lie down? Maybe? Who? What's going on with the camera? I can change it. Who? Huh? Wait, I'm so confused! What's going on with the game? First the UI just randomly disappears, and now I can turn it into a thing? Huh? Oh, here we go! Are we sleeping? We're sleeping! Oh, we ate fish, I think? Stick with rock? Whoa. Oh, now it's raining. Oh, that's kind of poopy. That's kind of poopy to poopy. Oh wait, I need more water. Where do I find more water? Can I just open my mouth to the sky and just inhale the rain? Just go like... like that? And just drink like that? Little gorilla dreams? Oh, maybe it was. Also, why is the UI suddenly gone? Wait. Hot visibility? Oh. Why was it off suddenly? That's so weird. Anyway, we're back. Oh. Can we now do evolution maybe? Where was the bed again? I forgot. Wait, was it this thing? No, it's not. I got monkey brain, guys! I don't remember! Pee-pee. Yeah. Very pee-pee. Is baby censored? Wait, really? Is baby... Oh! That's a snake! That's a snake! That's a hecking snake! That's not good. You can't climb, can you? Nah, you're never gonna get over here. No, you can't do it. Look at you! You don't even have hands! Look at that! Yeah. Yeah, just run away like that. Just run away like a pussy. Can do nothing to monkey. Monkey strong. Monkey scary. Monkey. Just monkey. Yeah, a snake is just homophobic. Snake don't like lesbians. Oh wait, this is my bed, isn't it? Hello, Dance! How you doing? Welcome to the stream! How are you? Let's just settle over here. Yeah! It's a snake-infested place, but you know what? We need a sleeping spot anyway. Let's lie down. Do a little bit of evolution. Oh! Oh! We unlocked a lot of evolution stuff! Yo! Let's do it! Dexterity, grasp control. Once connected, the chances of dropping an item following a dodge will decrease. Nice! Let's do it! Oh, nice! I'm not sure what that meant. I don't really like reading, but that's cool. Yeah, let's learn this as well. Tachypsychia? The margin of error is increased during attacks because more time is allowed. Oh, I can dodge better. Nice. What's this? Lou has an increased capacity to metabolize food. Spontaneous genetic mutation will be defined once Lou reaches adulthood. Oh, our baby can do more stuff. Yo, let's go. What's this? Motricity? Whoa. The ability to detect more distant elements through intelligence is acquired. I am more intelligent. Intelligence monkey. Oh, even more. Yo, let's go. Bop. Huh? Can I not learn it? Not enough brain power? No. Oh, okay, I guess we cannot learn it. Generation? What's generation do? Evolution? Feared species? Oh! What is this? Ready? Generous leader? Ready? Evolution leap? What's that? When evolving, the spontaneous mutation neurons not carried by adults or elders will be lost, but they will reappear through future births? What? What is generation then? What's that do? Huh. Oh, I'm so confused. Gifted for associative learnings? Rocks? Wood? Ready? Three? Ready one? What does that mean? Can I? You know what? Let's just evolve. Fuck it. Let's go! Nice. Yeah. We can do, we can eat. We can eat stuff. Nice. Use the obsidian scraper as a tool at least twice. Ahead of time. Oh. Oh. Generation as babies become adults, adults become elderly. Oh, how do I skip a generation? I have no idea what I'm doing right now. It looks like I'm time traveling or something. Okay, okay. And maybe this will, you know, automatically make a male monkey appear? Maybe? We are evolving, guys. We're just evolving. This game is honestly so confusing. It gives so little guidance, but you know what? We're doing something. That's good. That's cool. Oh, we are ahead of time. Nice. And so many things too. Oh, feats added, feat year, science, time bonus, differential, evolving faster than science. Oh, we've been doing good. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. Evolving slower than science? Oh? Oh! Nice tree! Oh, nice branch. That's so nice. Oh, nice plants. Oh, Smoko, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you for the tier 1 sub. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are now an ape sub. Yeah. Still an ape shit though, but also an ape sub now. So, we got like the females over here. Do we have more monkey? Is there more monkey out here? Where the heck am I, by the way? Do we have sleeping spots? Do we have sleeping spots? Oh, there's a lake! Whoa! Let's take a bath. Whoa! Ooh, 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 what's over there? Whoa, gathering spot, fishing spot. Oh, we can fish over here. Yo, let's make some more sashimi. Growing neuron senses. Oh, finally gonna become sensible. Now I gotta find a rock. I just got a branch and now I need a rock. Slurp the wawa. What is a wawa? What's a wawa? Chihuahua? Slurp the chihuahua? Why would you slurp a chihuahua? That's kind of weird. Oh! Oh! That's an eggplant, I think. Oh no, it's not an eggplant. Oh, what is that? New food discovery? The droop. What is a droop? Let's eat it. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, we drunk. We drunk. We hella drunk. Oh, 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 no, no, no. Oh, no. What the fuck am I dodging for? What the heck am I dodging? Oh, oh, what the? Whoa. I had no idea that was over there. I didn't even see it. Oh, my God. Oh, well. That's interesting. We survived that. That's good. Oh. Oh, can I eat this? What's this? Oh, what is it? What? What have I got? Oh, thank you for following, Casa. You're an apeshit now if you're proud to be an apeshit. Oh, elderberry. Oh, you can eat that. You can eat elderberry. That's just fine. Oh. Oh, wait. I can lie down here? Is this a sleeping spot? Is it? Should I first make a sleeping spot, maybe? I don't see any. Okay, let's make a sleeping spot. You know what? Maybe the drapes are just gonna be our main food source and we're just all gonna be drunk 24/7. Sounds like a good time. Sounds like a very good time. Also, wait. I saw someone saying that there was a beehive. Where is the beehive? I want to find the beehive. Oh, I can climb that? Oh. Where is the beehive? Did you get the monkey nuts? No. No nuts in here. No nuts. No monkey nuts. No nuts. No, no, no. Donuts. Oh. Wait, nuts? Like these nuts? Wait, did I just get jebaited? Oh, well. Oh, well. Where's the beehive? Is that a beehive? Is that a beehive? That thing? What is that? Oh, it is! Can I throw a rock at it? Where's the rock? Where's the rock? I want to find a rock. Where is rock? Rock? Biff Jerky! Thank you so much for following! You are now an apeshit! Proud to be an apeshit. Yeah! Maybe a rock over here? Oh, I can eat this. What's this? Oh. Let's just drink a little, maybe? I just wanna find a rock. I just wanna make a pointy stick. So I gotta find a rock. But I don't know where the rock's at. Oh, there's some rocks over here, nice! Alright, we got that. Let's take a branch. Oh, no, don't drop it, don't drop it. Alright. So we're just gonna fish a little, get some fishes out here, so we got enough food. And then maybe find the male monkeys? Maybe there's somewhere out here? I have no idea. No idea if we're gonna find any males. Boop, 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 boop. Ooga booga ooga ooga booga 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 ooga booga booga. I'm slapping the stick. Slapping the stick. Oh, you wish you had this stick? Well, you can just go outside, take a branch, and just slap it with a rock. You can do it. I believe in you. You can become the monkey that you want to be. And you can make the stick that you want to have. I believe in you. You can do it. Can I fish over here? Can I do spear fishing? Maybe? Maybe? Come on. We can't even fish. Huh, wait, maybe it's in the wrong hand. Oh, whoa, I can fish! Let's do it! Spare fishing. Nice. Advanced problem solver. Let's go! We are smart monkey. Smart monkey. Can I just drop the fish? Can I give food to you? Can I just give? Here you go. Here you have a stick. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No, don't eat the stick! Don't eat a stick! Wait, wait, wait. Did you see that? Did you see that? The fish just got eaten by eating the stick. Holy shit, that's some really cool power she got over there. I wish I could do that. Can I just call? Can I call the monkey? Oh, oh, you! Piggyback! Yeah, come with me. Come with me. Can I piggyback two of them? Maybe? Piggyback! Oh my god! Look at that! I got two monkeys! Two monkey babies! Two baby monkeys! Look at that! That's so cute! That's so cute! Look at that! Oh my god! I love this! Whoa! Wish that for me. Yeah, I wish I also had two baby monkeys. One on my back and one on my chest. Alright, let's see if we can maybe find other monkey. Maybe there's more monkey somewhere? Maybe we gotta use senses. Call? Oh, there's something in there. Is that a snake? Oh, over there. Oh! Holy shit. Okay, that... We don't want to get close to that. We don't want to do that. Oh, something over there? Oh, mushrooms! Grab it. Smell it. Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good. Oh, let's eat it. Oh, 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 oh! Oh, I can't eat mushrooms yet. Oh, so now I got constipation! Yay! Oh god, what the hell, what the hell? Oh no, oh no, oh no! Why is there, like, big cats everywhere? No! Ah! Ah! Shit, shit. Oh god, the babies are gonna be so traumatized. Oh! Oh my god. Oh... Oh, shoot. Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good, bros. This ain't heckin' good. I guess we just gotta climb. I guess that's safer. Come on, can anyone help? Maybe? Anyone? Can we get anything to stop the bleeding, maybe? Maybe in the trees? Maybe, maybe, maybe. Where? Oh, I think I see something in there that might help. Alright, alright. Yeah, just stick to the trees. That's what I'm gonna try and do. Oh. Ooh. Thank you for following Good Pool of Friends! You're now an apeshit. Hope you're proud to be an apeshit. Yeah. Isn't honey good for bleeding? I don't want to get stung by bees at the moment, I think. So, I'm just gonna try and see if there's anything up here that I can maybe use. Oh, oh, there's birds. There are birds in here? Let's use our senses. Maybe intelligence. Maybe that will help. Oh, there's something in there.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, okay, okay, okay. We're good, we're good, we're good. We are good. We are doing good. We're still doing good.
Let's see what's up here. There are some birds. Can we eat the birds? Maybe that's gonna help stop the bleeding? Oh wait, I think I see what I'm looking for. I think I found it. I think I found it. Guys. Look at this. This thing. Can I grab it? I grabbed it. Okay, let's just stand over here. Let's apply it. Is it helping? It helped! Oh my god! We survived! We survived, Harry Rock! Harry Rock, Harry Ball has helped us survive. Harry Ball has stopped the bleeding. Ah, nice. I love Harry Balls. Oh, what's that? Is that a bird? Ooh. All right, now let's get down. Maybe? Let's jump on here. Here we go. Oh, you too, Rima Max? Nice! Wait, you can make a sack? Can you make a sack in this game? Oh. Can you? I want to bring them back to my my place. You know, my the place that I call home. Oh wait, it's over there. Okay, let's just run over there and just drop everything there. Let's just keep a nice stash of all the stuff, all the good stuff. Oh yeah, no problem. I will invent testicles for you guys any day. Sure. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh wait, this is the home. Oh, we were so close. Nice. Okay. All right. So you're just chilling over there. I guess we can just make our stockpile over here. Add to a pile. Here we go. We don't really have a sleeping spot yet, do we? Okay, let's make a sleeping spot. Let's make it... let's make it over here. Alright. We need more leaves for that. Alright, here we go. Now we just make it. Bum, 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 bum. Build. Yeah, build. Build, 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 build. Here we go. Now, let's maybe do a little bit of evolution. Let's do the evolution, yeah. Oh! Oh, what's that? Senses? Oh! And this is for the baby? This is something we haven't learned yet? Oh! And what's this one? Do we have that one? We do. I thought we couldn't learn that one last time. Huh, let's learn this one. Let's learn it, yeah! Self-empowerment. While following you, clan members are able to automatically mimic an intimidation or the action of conquering fear. Oh! Alright, that's cool. Can we now just sleep? Alright guys, I think once our monkey has woken up, I will probably end like the ancestors part of the stream, the game part, and maybe do a little bit of karaoke before I say goodbye for today, alright? Alright, we are sleeping. It's saving. That's good. Alright! Then, Here we go.
Bam. It's dark in here. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
All right, let's do a little bit of karaoke, okay, before I go.
Banani.
Hello. Oh, I'm big. I'm very big. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm so big. Whoa. Oh, oops. Oopsie, oopsie, oopsie. Oopsie, oopsie, oopsie. Oopsie, oopsie. Necrox! Thank you so much for subbing! For the prime sub! You're a primate now. Primate. Yeah. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah, so, let me grab my microphone, shall I? Here we go! Yeah! Sorry for the sound just now. I accidentally scraped my headphones against my pop filter that I use for my microphone. So it made this really weird sound. Sorry if that was loud to you guys. I have no idea how loud that was, but sorry. Anyway, let's do a little bit of karaoke. I got my mic over here. Hello, hello, hello. Let me turn on a little bit of reverb. Reverb! Can you guys hear the reverb? It's just a little bit of reverb, just a little bit. Bakasuga, I hope to see you again next time. No worries, no need to say sorry for that. Thank you so much for being here, for being at the stream today. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a really nice rest of your day. Bye bye. Yeah. All right, let's do a little bit of karaoke, shall we? Ooh, let's sing this song. Let's go. Woo! Sorry guys, sorry guys, it's kinda loud! Woo! Lyrics! Alright, let's go!
Kanaita, koko de kakeru kaku. ごめんね何もできなくて痛みを分かち合うことさえあなたは許してくれない無垢に生きるため振り向かす背中向けて去ってしまう On the lonely rail 私ついてくよどんな世界世界の闇の中でさえきっとあなたは輝いて凍える未来の果て弱さゆえに魂壊されぬように My way 重なるよ
Woo, 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 woo. I am a gorilla. I am a gorilla. You are a gorilla. We are a gorilla. Gori, gori, gorilla. We are a gorilla. You are a gorilla. Yeah, 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 yeah.
孤独で熱くなる思いは現実溶かしてさまよう会いたい気持ちに言わないあなたへ溢れ出す花瓶 You せめて美しい夢だけを描きながら追いかけよう For your lonely heart やめて嘘はあなたらしくないよ目を見てこれからのことを話そう私覚悟してる暗い未来だって強くなって運命変えられるかもね My wish 叶えたいのに全てはGod knows あなたがいて私がいてお 他の人は消えてしまった淡い夢の難しさを描きながら傷跡なぞるだから私ついていくよドーナツライン世界の闇の中でさえきっとあなたは輝いて超える未来の果て弱さゆえに魂壊されぬように My way 重なるよ今二人に God bless
Woo! I am a gorilla You are a gorilla We are all gorilla ba na 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 da 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 Woo! Let's go!Guitar! Woo! Wow, that was God Knows! God Knows from Susumiya Hagui no Yutsu! Hagui Susumiya's Melancholy! Wow! That's so much fun to sing always! Alright! Let me do one more song, okay, before I end the stream. Let's see, what should I do? I always have such a hard time choosing what song I want to sing. Thank you for following Hat Kid! Thank you! Also, thank you for following Nymphleaf. You guys are now apeshits. Hope you guys are proud to be apeshits. Yeah. Alright. let's go with... This one this time! Let's go! Woo! Let's go!
Ha! 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 抱きしめた心のコスモ熱く燃やせ奇跡を起こせ傷ついたままじゃいないと誓い合った遥かな銀河ペガサスファンタジーそうさ夢だけは誰も奪えない心の翼だから先生や少年はみんな先生や明日の勇者 Oh yeah 先生やペガサスのように先生や今こそ羽ばたけ
Woo! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Da 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 da!
どこまでも輝く空にお前だけの星座を目指せその日まで負けがないさ命かけて挑んだバトル
ビュンビュンビュンビュン
ペガサスファンタジー誰もが夢見る自由という翼広げかけてゆけ先生や少年はみんな先生や孤独な戦士 Oh yeah 先生やペガサスのように先生や今こそ羽ばたけ
Bananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananibananib
Let's go again!
Pegasus Fantasy, そうさ夢だけば誰も奪えない心の翼だから翼だから先生や少年ばみんな先生や明日の勇者 Oh yeah 先生やペガサスのように先生や今こそ羽ばたけ
That was Pegasus Fantasy! Pegasus Fantasy by Mika from Saint Seiya! Yeah! I hope you guys enjoyed that! That is the end of the stream! I'm gonna be streaming again on Tuesday! This Tuesday at 6 p.m. CEST for as European people and for America people. It's gonna be at noon for Eastern time. And for Pacific time, it's going to be at 9 a.m. And Japanese Standard Time is going to be 1 a.m. the following day. So I hope to see you guys there. I'm going to be trying out Deltarune. Deltarune Chapter 2 that just got released, I think, either yesterday or 2 days ago. I'm not sure how many days ago. But it got released pretty recently. I am going to keep playing Ancestors. Yes, there's going to be another Ancestors stream. I will probably be posting my schedule tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna be posting my schedule on Twitter, YouTube, and Discord, so make sure you keep like at least one of those places in your sight so you can catch my schedule, okay guys? also before I forget, please join my Discord server. There's going to be a community night. There's like weekly community nights on Discord. And there is going to be a community night tonight, actually. And that's going to be at 8 p.m. CEST. So for Eastern time, that is going to be 2 p.m. And for Pacific time, that's going to be 11 a.m. So yeah, if you guys like community lights... I should probably tell you guys about what will be happening. So there's gonna be Jackbox games being played. So if you guys like Jackbox games, please come to the community night, okay? It's gonna be a game night. So yeah, please join the Discord with that link. Alright guys, let's find someone to raid, shall we? Let's see, who is streaming right now? I see that Dopey is streaming. So Dopey is actually a community member of us. And Dopey is a dolphin. A dolphin. Yeah, just a really cool dolphin. So let's go send some gorillas over to the dolphin, shall we? Alright, let me type out a raid message. Let's just... keep it to just gorilla. Let's just copy paste that into Dopey's chat, all right? Or if you are not a subscriber, then you can just use this thing. Let me just paste it in the chat. You can just copy paste that. And we are gonna be raiding Dopey. We're gonna surprise Dopey with us. Yeah. The raid party. Alright, so I hope to see you guys again on Tuesday when I'll be streaming Deltarune Chapter 2. I am really excited for that. And yeah, see you guys again. Smell you later.